Here is how to stop ads or notification on Xiaomi, Poco or Redmi. So if you receive a ads from Chrome or other apps, you can block notification like this. First, you can block from home screen. Long press on the icon like this, and then you can tap on I on circle I, and then you can see notification, and then you can block like this. Normally like this you can block. Next, you can block notification from here. Go to setting, tap on navigation on notification. So tap on notification, and then you can see app notification. If you want to block notification, you can find like this Chrome, and you can disable this button. Very easy. Thank you for watching my video.